Hank Wilson, we formally accept your challenge for the ALS Ice Bucket. It's the entire management team that has not been doused so far, so it's official.